Now to a CBS 4 News consumer alert for all you dog owners out there. Sunshine Mills is expanding its dog recall, food recall, over concerns that its products contain a mold byproduct that may be above acceptable levels. The recall includes brands like Champ, Field Trial, Good Dog, and Hunter's Special Dog Food. Dogs affected by the toxin may be sluggish and reluctant to eat for a while. Vomiting and a yellowish tint to the eyes can also be symptoms. You can return the food for a full refund.